At Overton Park, which has hosted thousands of musicians over the years, has a new name. It's called the Overton Park Shell. Sound familiar? It was built in 1936 and hosted many events over the years, including an historic concert by the King of Rock and Roll in 1954. In the late 20th century, the Shell was nearly demolished after years of neglect, but the community, well, they stepped up, came together to bring it back to life. The Levitt Foundation said the new name is a nod to its roots.